Chicago punk. Out of order. 1983 to 1989. Pardon me. Was a popular live act back in the day from the suburban of Berwyn, can't remember exactly the type, how to pronounce it. Anyways, so lead singer Devin Brock, he was looking in the classifieds for a lead singer in the classifieds. So he met Rade, I can't pronounce his last name, and bassist Mike Quick. They played the first show at the American Social Club. They played along with Savage Beliefs and Articles of Faith and Toxic Reasons, this band. This album right here, this is the Red album. It's pretty cool. Great shape. Got the original inner sleeve. And I got the CD too. Okay, so the LP, it's got 16 songs on there, but the CD has got 25 songs on there. Show the inside, they got, oh, Devin Brock is vocals, Rad Kirklick guitars, here we got Matt Fusillo skins and Mark Kudrow bass. Previous members, Mike Quick on bass, Jim Owens bass, Joel Tamano drums. So this is all the information on here. Pretty cool. Way more information you get from the CD. Really great band. These guys can play instruments. They can play. They can actually really play. Logo number 8, Survival of the Fittest. Unfortunately, they only put out one LP during those years they were active. On the CD, you get more bonus tracks on there, more tunes. So I decided, hey, I gotta do some punk hardcore here. So I'm starting. Okay, I started with Crossover Thrash. Now this great band, Out of Order. Check them out. Support them. Great stuff, man. Great record. Back in the day when I hang around with a whole bunch of punks, fucking everybody liked this record. It was great, man. Yeah, it's one of their main plays. So I'm gonna leave you with Gotham City, which is like a Batman tune which they play, which is really cool also. So thanks for watching. Up the punks. Batman! Great hardcore, man, all the way. Great songs. Take care.